all love to have dogs that don't rush the door, don't rush out the door, and don't rush back in the door. Therefore, we need to set them up and teach them what we expect. It takes practice and more practice, but soon you will have dogs that wait for permission at a threshold. They wait to go in, and they wait to come out.